Hello, this video will show how to load a video and composition in After Effects. I have a turntable video in 5 seconds, and I add it into the layer. I play the preview. It will stop in the 5th second. So if you want to load this video, we can go to the video and right-click, interpret footage, main. At the bottom, we can set the number of loop. We can set 2, and then we can extend the handle here and play the preview again. So it will loop 2 times. This is work for video and the footage, but it doesn't work for composition. So I want to show how to set the loop for the composition. I click undo to going back, and I convert this footage to composition. We can see that the new composition doesn't have the option of interpret footage. So we can loop the composition by going to enable the time remapping and off. Click to the time watch, and we can add the property loopout duration. So if we play it again, it loop 1. So we should extend the handle here and play it again. There's some fret here because we should set the time frame at the 5 seconds. So I delete it. Going back to the 1st second. And I play the preview. So it will loop forever. This is how we can loop a video footage and composition in After Effects. Hope this helped. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artisty. See you in the next video. Bye bye.